See, the kid is climbing up to get to the top of these baobab trees. The tree is holding water. There's a big hole right in top of the tree. Right there, that's where the water is. So you can see the kid keep going up there, and that's where he can find the drinking water. This is very interesting, so that they know exactly where to find the water, and that will be super clean water. Just disappear.
Come on,